You guys, I just had a vanilla fudge drumstick. Like, why would I be injecting testosterone into my ass when I just ate a drumstick? Like, does that make any logical sense? Why would you conclude such a thing?
Stick the needle up your asshole, and then you shoot the gear in, and then it works. And so basically, his entire cycle, he's been shooting the gear, like, into his physical butthole.